What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So we have yet another video today on the landscape trailer. And if you remember in the last video with the trailer, I put wood sides on it. So I did also mention that I wanted to re-oil the deck, and then I want to get oil on the new sides. So because we ain't getting any snow right now, you know, might as well just get an early start on getting stuff done. I'd prefer to do this when it was a little warmer, is I don't know, as you can see, it's a pretty gloomy day, but you know, no sense in sitting around doing nothing. So again, here's a look of it, look at it before I get oil on it. Yes, I did pressure wash the deck a couple days ago, so lightened it back up. We're gonna put the oil on it and it should give it a decent color. Yes, where the tire tracks are, those spots will be a little bit darker, but that is absolutely okay with me. So I'm still using the same oil mix that I had last year. Remember, I made that big 5 gallon bucket. I think I did like 3 or 4 gallons of oil to 1 gallon of diesel. So we're gonna be using that again. And without further ado, let's get started. Alrighty, guys, as you saw, got the trailer all oiled up. Let's do another quick walk around real quick. So I know the deck is darker than the rest of it, as is with those 2x4s, but to be honest with you, the two-tone look actually looks kind of neat. So eventually I'm sure that the new wood, the 1x6s, will darken up and look a little more like the deck. These 2x4s, these are actually untreated, and I just had them laying around. So instead of buying treated 2x4s for no reason when I knew I was gonna oil them, it just didn't make any sense. So that's the final look of that. Looks good. Let that dry. It's got plenty of time to dry, that's for sure. So, or soak in, whatever you want to call it. So anyways, guys, I want to thank you all for watching. Drop me a comment below, let me know what you think. Smash the thumbs up button if you haven't already, and subscribe to the channel. And we're going to catch you guys on the next one. Peace.